Mario.
All right, same combination, same cart. Which, in case you... Oh, it's not saying the name of it on screen. I believe it's called the Luigi Fire, though. All right. Mushroom Bridge here on the silver cup. On the flower cup, rather. Can't talk properly. Now, I ended up getting a silver medal here on the first playthrough of this. Before I accidentally lose footage from my camera. But we'll see if we can do better this time, though. Donkey Kong and Diddy Kong are up in front. Okay, there's those two monkeys right up ahead. Oh, I missed the item box. This course is kind of like Toad's Turnpike from Mario Kart 64, where there's a track that you need to be careful of. Ah! Oh, and I avoided the banana. Just barely. Oh, I couldn't hit the button. Darn it. Not poison, but not like in Mario Party 1. Yeah, I meant to fire that backward. Not like it's gonna matter because Mario and Luigi come through with the win. Not as dramatic as the first time, but whatever. On the Mario Circuit. Oh, I missed you. Just a moment, and I slipped down to 4. And I got hit by items.
Four.
Oh, Mamma Mia. Oh, and next time.
Let's see. 4 points behind. I need to win the next two. Once again, I didn't wait! Ugh. Oh, that makes you fall? Oh, that's like a death thing on here? It's not like that on this, on the DS version of this track. Oh! I was gonna... Tables! Oh, will you stop getting in my way? Thank you. Items move. Mommy, no, you don't! Something really nice. I had something really nice, but I lost two of them to those stupid bananas. There, that's something nice. Oh, you guys stop taking items that I need. Well, not like it'll matter now. Fourth again, and I don't think I'm getting the gold medal now.
Oh, and next time.
Behind the two monkeys. There's no way I'm getting it. Okay. We'll be right back. right to the end of the box, and they pushed me away. Oh, they stole that one! Donkey Diddy, you guys are really pushing my buttons. And this time it's a bronze medal. Alright, I'm gonna try one more.